sure do. It was sometime in early September. Well, you were lazy about it. You made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. So I was late for class. I locked my back to yours. It wasn't hard to find. You painted flowers on it. Guess that I was afraid that if you rolled away, you might not roll back my direction real soon. Well, I was crazy about you then and now, but the craziest thing of all, over 10 years have gone by, you're still mine. We're locked in time. Let's rewind. Do you remember when we first moved in together? The piano took up the living room. You'd play me boogie woogie, I'd play you love songs. You'd say we're playing house. Now you still say we are. We built our getaway up in a tree we found. We felt so far away, but we were still in town. Now I remember watching that old tree burn down. I took a picture that I don't like to look at. Well, all these times they come and go, and alone don't seem so long. Over 10 years have gone by. We can't rewind. We're locked in time. You're still mine. Do you remember?
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.